Miami's seven-game winning streak with Ronnie Coleman's undeniable seven-yard end run in the last minute and 11 seconds of the ball game. How about that, Daniel?
That was wonderful. Hey, why don't you sit down over there in the corner while you're ahead?
No, wait a minute. This is Mr. Harrigan. I was over at Frankie Ventura's last night, you see.
It's funny, we were just talking about Frankie.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
You shouldn't say things like that about my buddy Frankie on the air, you see.
They're all true, man.
Oh, wait a minute.
All four of them.
All the gang. You see all the people I brought there? There's Eloise, there's Loretta and Pam and a whole bunch of there.
Yeah.
And we were over at Frankie's, and we wrote a song in honor of that fantastic win over the Dolphins.
Oh, boy.
And I thought maybe we could enter these people in Talent Search 75.
Oh, boy.
Oiler Fight Song, recorded by a bunch of drunks.
I think that's what we're going to put up with, Mr. Harrigan, unless we get him out of here. Wait a minute. You can't do that. You can't do that. Listen, we've been practicing this song all night long, Mr. Harrigan.
I think
we ought to give the gang a chance to sing it here on the radio.
Go ahead and sing it, gang, and let's get rid of these turkeys.
All right, you guys. What better to do? Come on. Here we go. All together. All right. Come on.
If you're ever in Houston, that answer don't. Say hello to Bum Phillips. Say what a job he's done. Culp and Hummingbird, Ronnie Coleman, never give up. They're Houston Oilers ready to fight. Young Pastorini, who's dynamite. And Tody and Bubba, Gregg and Burroughs, I like hell. The big blue defense, they're the greatest. And the offense is beginning to gel. We're going to the Super Bowl. It'll be a fight through hell. The Oilers have plenty to spare. Let's elect Bum Phillips mayor. We don't care what KC says. When it throws the Oilers down, he only does it to get them up. He'll get a great way to Super Bowl bound. We're going to the Super Bowl. It'll be a fight through hell. The Oilers have plenty to spare.
Let's get him out of here before we flush the hole.